team captains. First up, it's Holly Willoughby.
You look beautiful, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Have you got any beautiful people on your team?
I do have a very beautiful person, and he's not suitable for vegetarians. It's Richard Beckham! And he truly is beautiful and gorgeous and everything. It's the wonderful Denise Van Allen!
Let's meet our other team captain, it's Fern Cotton! Your team?
Oh, my team, straight from the film set. It's Rufus Hound! Not only that, I've got the tinchiest of them all, Tinchy Strider!
Fern, last week you were out shopping, weren't you? So, a picture of you shopping.
Really?
There you are, getting some underwear from that shop where you get posh, kinky underwear.
I
stole this from your dressing room, I hope you don't mind. Let's have a look what she bought.
Oh, God. I did not. I did not buy that, obviously. Are they eyelashes?
This is what brows look like, Holly, for people that don't have much tit. Rufus, that'll do for you.
They look like a Muppet's eyelids.
And this.
What the bloody hell?
These are knickers, and if you look closely, they've got a handy.
They are not mine.
It's got a handy, what I like to call a moth slot.
Make yourself look like a Muppet just using that stuff. Like, if you put that on, that would be the mouth, right?
Here?
Yeah. Right? Oh. That would be the nose.
All good.
You are a big fan of Holly.
I love Holly.
You mentioned her in your song, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's have a listen. Who would have thought I would have got this far? Like, how on earth did his name brand get that last? Cause I'm a f***ing star. Have you seen my car? Holly Willoughby. You could come around my bar. Holly Willoughby. You could come around my bar. Holly Willoughby. You could come around my bar.
Bath. Is that what you're asking us to do?
I say, Holly Willoughby, you can come and run my bath.
Oh, run my bath.
Oh, come and run it!
Yeah, run my bath.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah.
Why can't you run your own bath?
I think it would be better if I had Holly running the bath. You know when you're turning the tap on and I'm just watching.
And the breasts are in your eyes.
I didn't say that. Yeah, but yeah, I didn't
Don't
say that.
Ruin
but...
it. Being the person that plays your songs on Radio 1, do you not think you'd sort of put me in the song? No?
Oh, yeah, the next one.
Is he still want you to run his bath? He wants to get out of house?
Tinchy, what would, just to finish the, sort of the narrative, what would happen once the bath had been run?
Well, but first of all, do you like bubbles or oil?
Sorry, am I missing something?
What?
We seem to have got really hung up on the details of the bath. My assumption was, I would like to fuck you. This seems to be this whole other world where, like, he actually wanted a bath.
From what I know, that say if, like, a girl, if it's someone can run your bath, that means they're special enough to come, not like just a girl you come in here. So after the bath's run, and then you can do whatever.
That's so nice.
Oh, so you do want to have sex with Holly?
Do I want to have sex with Holly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Denise, it's lovely to see you on Celebrity Juice. You've been on before, haven't you? You know, Scott
and all
that
before.
Sort of thing.
I'm a big fan.
Oh, thanks, Sam. Likewise, big
Not
fan.
Not of yours.
All right.
Certainly.
No, I was a big fan of you when you used to do Big Breakfast.
And it's a long time ago.
You did it with Richard, didn't you?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did.
Hello again.
Hello.
Got a photo of you.
Oh, yeah.
Did Richard have any trouble with his lines?
You appear to be tearing cocaine. Where are your morals?
To finish them off.
If we make jokes about Richard Bacon taking cocaine, when they get to the edit, they only chop them up. Out.
We're going to do it until the director says that's a wrap.
Richard, you've got a new show coming out soon on ITV4.
ITV4.
Called Beer and Pizza.
Richard Bacon's Beer and Pizza Club.
Yeah, what for you at home that don't know that ITV4 exists, it does. It's not a fabrication. it's a real channel, which is on... It's ITV1, 2, 4.
It's ITV's fourth most important channel. Now, hang on a minute. No, fifth. I'd forgotten ITV2 plus one.
hang on. There's ITV1 HD as well. And ITV2 HD.
Right. And ITV1 plus one.
Oh, wow. It's around about the eighth most important member of the ITV family.
But the show's important. It's a good show, isn't it?
You're on it.
Yes, that's why it's good.
Rufus Hound is on it.
Another reason why it's good.
Boom.
I think we've got a picture. That look up, don't look good.
Yeah, you do.
Denise, I bet your clit's just popped out, haven't it?
No, it just retired.
Let's commence with tonight's celebrity juice. The first round is lemonade. Our teams will see a graphic of my face, which has been chopped up into sectors, or if you're American at home, sectors. First up, it is Holly's team to buzz in and choose a sector. You've chosen prop. I've not got the prop, it's behind there. Just go get prop, yeah?
It's not the cock, is it?
No, no, there's no cock.
It's just gonna go through
your curtains, yeah?
All right.
Like your curtain.
All right.
Just getting prop, yeah?
Yeah.
You're a man from X Factor. Yeah, I'm a fan.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Three. On you go.
Of the pine, you know how.
So, Holly's team, this is the prop. What's the story?
It's Goldie, isn't it? On X Factor. She's just walked from the show, the first person ever to do that.
Because she said she'd miss her family if she did it.
That's 100% correct. Well done. Does anyone know who the favourite is to win the favourite?
Is it Janet?
Yes, that's correct. Yes, Janet, 11-4. Do you know who's least favourite to win?
Oh, what are the twins?
Oh, no, Kitty. She's not very liked, is she?
Oh, yes, Kitty. Yes, you're right. You're right, Kitty, the blonde one.
Yeah.
Kitty looks like the kind of woman who would turn up at your wife's work and tell her you were having an affair, even when you weren't.
Ben's team, pick a sector. You've chosen quote. Here's the quote. This is disgusting. The thought of somebody else being able to get their grubby little hands on these pictures is upsetting and embarrassing. What's that about?
That is, I'm imagining, about Abby Clancy, because some pictures of her and her breasticles were leaked somehow.
Yes. Mysteriously, they were stolen. There is not a policeman in Merseyside who isn't actively involved in the finding of those photographs.
That's true.
Yeah.
Several police have come out of retirement.
Yeah. I've got police artist impression of what the pictures look like.
Oh, no. She has some wagon wheels under her arms. What is that?
You wouldn't know what these are, love. And don't tell anyone, but I have the actual photo on my phone. Does the camera get that?
Can I see that again?
Look at this. It's when we went to Magaluf. I don't know if you remember when Holly Firth and myself went to Magaluf there. We had a lovely night out. That was a lovely meal, that I remember that well. And then later on, we went to a boozer. Oh, crazy times. We got proper drunk. Lovely holiday. Oh no, photographs here from when we were in car park. We were reckless. We were reckless. And the scores in that round are shitting. VT round. If you're not familiar with the term VT, it means videotape. We're going to show a clip which will tell us all about this next round, which is the VT round. Run it!
It's Keith versus Jedward! Around the world!
Tiptoe through the tulips.
The Indian light bulb screw-in challenge.
It's the Indian light bulb screw-in challenge. In this challenge, myself and Jedward flew to India and we had to screw in 10 light bulbs in the style of Indian Bollywood dancing. So who screwed in the most light bulbs in the quickest time?
We are going you.
Me. You say me. Fern's team. Who do you think won the challenge, me or Jedward?
Well, you've sort of forced us into a corner to have to choose.
You don't? No, you can say me as well if you want.
I think Jedward, man. I feel like the two of their brains together is definitely...
You are very mistaken. We're going to go Jedward.
Let's have a look. Hello. Hello and welcome to the Indian light bulb screwing challenge. Basically, we have to screw in as many light bulbs in the formation of Indian style dancing. When you've got all the light bulbs in, you must shout, Benchard! And that will pronounce that you are the winner. So, without further ado, let's start when the klaxon goes off.
Bimla, get me some chicken one.
Hey, Bimla, Shakira, I like Shakira.
Bimla.
Ben shoot.
Oh shit.
Back to you,
We're going to go to an ad break now. I'll get dressed and get dressed in my amazing own clothes. I'm a fantastic dresser. And I'm going to listen to Tinchy Strider's new album. So I'll see you in three.